Howdy, everybody. Mike McCoy. There's the mama. She's getting everything ready. Them foxies gets down there in the dust pit and they play. And they cover that chain up and it stops it up. Mother likes the little foxies and I do too. And she had to go down there and pick the chain up. Get it to where it's empty. I'm gonna try to cut a little more pine this morning. I'm gonna. His old boy come by at 9 o'clock last night. He's a character. Probably one of the most talented people I've ever known in my life. He can paint. It's unbelievable. Edge glass. And he won't do nothing, you know. Loves methamphetamines. It's a shame, but that's just the way he is. He is truly one of the most talented people that I've ever seen. Like doing these Christmas scenes on storefronts. There's nobody his equal around here anyway. But just getting him to do it, you know. Very talented. It's funny how that works sometimes. People with the most talent makes the less use out of it. Carve that burn stuff and give him Mary Ruth. He's just a drunk, you know. The way it seems like it's a waste, no way, you know. I don't know. But it's a shame to see all this talent wasted. Alcohol and drugs has robbed a lot of people. Well, that chain's giving us a fit this morning. But Mother will get it. She's got that determined look. Peep out there and see if it's hanging on something or other. I think it's just heavy with dust. As long as you don't mess with that thing, it does pretty good. Like them little foxes getting in there and they dig all that dust up. And I guess they make them a bed. Chain has such a load to carry out, it just really, really messes with it. But it'll do it. I'll have to give it a minute or two before we start sawing. We've got to cut a little old one of the fours. Ain't many of them. Something to do. It's trying to rain. It may rain us out before it's over with. Don't care if it does. This ain't something I have to do today. Old Mother, it's a hard job for her to take care of me. It really is. She don't know when to push me and when not to. And I feel sorry for her for that. The other day my leg was hurting. And she said something. Well, you didn't walk down the sawmill today. And, you know, it wasn't that I didn't want to walk down the sawmill, my legs hurt so bad I just couldn't, you know, and I popped back some. And I could tell it hurt her feelings. You know, it puts her in a position she don't know what to do. She's of the belief that hard work will cure anything, you know. But I'm afraid it won't cure cancer. It makes it hard for her, and I can understand that. But as far as being a caregiver, I don't think they've ever made one any better. There's what's giving all trouble, big old one heart. And this morning, you can tell she was tiptoeing around and she wanted to come down here and afraid I wasn't able. It's just been hard on her. Sometimes I wonder when cancer's involved, which one has it worse? The one that's actually got it and the one's having to do the caregiving. Myself every once in a while, she gets scared too, you know. Mother's one of these people that just will not show fear. She does get scared. You know. She loves to saw.
And I do too, you know, I ain't like.
Some days I just ain't able to. Out there now, we'll be okay. All right, went. Hopefully, it went off over the end.
Okay.
I believe we're good to go now.
Let's see what we can get done.
Footer. day. Pearl Garden, I think, needs a little rain. thank all my new subscribers. Right on the verge of getting 5,000 subs. That's a big milestone for me. I never did think I'd have that many. I appreciate each and every one of you. Appreciate all the friends I've made on YouTube. It's just mind-boggling to have friends all over the world, really, that actually care about you. And it's just a good thing. I don't know what to say. It's humbling. I've made some real good friends. I appreciate it. You know, I really do. We talk on the phone, text one another. It's amazing that you can be friends with somebody. Minnesota, Indiana, Pennsylvania, Kentucky. I mean, it is crazy. But I appreciate all that. I'll get off from here for a while. Let you talk. Catch up on these other YouTubers that does a better job than I do. But I do appreciate you watching my channel. And it just makes my day for you to give it a thumbs up and a comment. If you watch it, I appreciate you thumbs up and subscribing to my channel. It means a lot. So, I'll get off from here. Bye.